The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Washington, D.C., Georgia Washington. The following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, Heather and Other Heather. And their opponents, Misfit Molly and Bad Hair Day.
Open up the pit, punk rock icon, Misfit Molly has arrived.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Newark, New Jersey, Misfit Molly.
Misfit Molly is one half of Southpaw's rock and roll-ups.
And she needs to learn some respect. I caught up with her earlier today and she tore up my notes and spit on my shoes.
I knew there was a reason I liked Misfit Molly.
It's weird because she still doesn't like you.
Get ready to rock, guys. It's Bad Hair Day.
Your band's called No Hair Day.
And from Newark, New Jersey, Bad Hair Day.
Bad Hair Day is the front woman of a rock and roll band and one half of the Rock and Roll Ups tag team.
The Rock and Roll Ups formed because they have a common enemy. The Perth Preppies.
Wait. How could anyone hate Heather and other Heather?
The fact that you like them should be all the explanation you need, Corey.
That's true. People love to hate success. They're always jealous.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Yamaguchi, Japan, Samantha Urai. And from the Bayou, Nasty Natty Heartland. The following contest is a last woman standing match. Making her way to the ring from Valhalla, She-Lady. And from the Stone Age, Ursula! The following contest is a submission match. Making her way to the ring from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Memory Bank.